Reddit. It's kinda stupid that he's just staying there. They're making money as well. They can't just stop. And go move my other tractor. My friend Black Beauty. I love working on this field, it's just so easy. Yeah, just really close to the easy. And you don't have to do the big field because... No, wait a minute. This guy owns 9 and 13, right? He does not own the big field. Who owns the 8? Maybe the, or the 4th one. Maybe the same guy is field number 5. I'm good to check that. Good to make sure I have high relationship with everybody or max out so I can get those fields for a cheaper price if I finally decide to buy them. I will need a lot of money for some of those, that's for sure. So I guess I should first start buying small fields near my farm, like 19, 16, 24. Probably 24 will be the first one that I will buy. Because I have the max relationship with the guy who owns it. What should I say? We are good friends, right? I'll just finish this field. Is he moving or just staying, standing over there? It's like he's standing, so he got full grain tank as well. Too bad you don't get those worker messages when you are working on the missions. Kinda lame to be honest, but whatever. Much can be done about it, I guess. Oh, let's complete this mission already. I got the thing that I'm gonna do. They're getting closer and closer, but it's quite slow, I guess. Soon the pie will be full. It'll be fully green. Green pie. Thank you, buddy. Yeah, now we got a lot of space to turn out. Alright, there we go. There we go. So, yeah, check out those fields, see how well I'm doing with the relationship. Almost max out. Yeah, let's check out who is the owner of this one. And it's not that guy. Yeah, this guy. Simon Collins, and I'm not really doing great with him. Yeah, this couple other guy, Abel Nelson. This is the cowboy guy right over here. Yep. Little cowboy guy. This one is probably also owned by the... Yeah, by this guy. Joshua Allen. But the bigger Helianthus. Fuck, I want the Helianthus. Why the fuck is all we had to reset? Yeah, I'm on Helianthus. There we go. Should be a breeze. This should be a breeze. I love it. I'll probably get this bigger hand one for my new combine as well. Yeah, that would be cool. That would be kinda cool indeed. Only 5 kilometers more and it feels like I'm going so much faster. It's really sweet. It really does feel like that, right? At least to me. Yuki Mori. Yeah, I have no idea who the like half of my people, my friends are at this point because a lot of them change names and Steam avatars, and I have no idea who they are. Most of the people that I added is because of Payday 2, and some because of Smite, and some because of the Flying Slayer 2015 back in the days. Hopefully this will be done in no time. There we go. Even in the half of the field, but yeah, the field is decently large. I would say one of the middle fields or bigger middle fields. So they got decent size. And whatnot. Now we are pretty much in the half of the field. Or we did the half of the field. I don't know why I keep saying like that. I don't really know why I keep saying like that. But I guess you understand me, right? Did help. But I know this, I sometimes talk quite fast. It's really hard to understand me. But that's how I am pretty much in the real life as well. In my own language, I talk sometimes really fast that nobody, well, most of the people can't understand me, but the people who know me for years, they understand me. Like my best friend, my sister, and whatnot, you know. People like that who are close to me. You kinda adapt to my way of talking, I guess. It's usually when I am very passionate about something. It's when I start talking really loud and really fast. It doesn't really happen very often, to be honest. Because I'm not really that very passionate guy. Passion. Yeah, passion is not my thing. Okay, seems like the guy that was plowing is done and the J is full. But I will have to do the edges of the field again myself, because they always miss them. But that's how is the plowing done, I guess. Alright, seems like only 1/4 of the field is left. Which is great. It kinda does not fit, but I think you can change the color of it, right? To fit the combine that you have. I think. Can't say I'm 100% sure about it. There we go. Now I'll melt it on purpose, alright. Okay. Yeah, this is pretty simple. Pretty simple indeed. Okay, thanks for the money, sir. I definitely need them. Jesus. Right. Yeah, pretty rough wedge payments. I see. Pretty rough. I can leave with those, I guess. Okay, piggies, how are you doing? I guess you're doing fine. Yeah, he definitely missed a little bit. And by a little bit, I mean a lot. Jeez. Still a little bit left, but whatever. I doesn't matter that much to me. Anyway, I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. Yeah, he can buy those bit, I guess. I think you don't need to cultivate after plowing, right? I'm not 100% sure about that. Got to check that. Alright, let's finish this. Yeah, I'll start from the other side of the field, which I usually did. That one seems better. So how the prices for the corn have changed? Yeah, they sure have dropped. They sure have dropped. I kinda forgot to refill this. Oh no, that's the fertilizer, never mind. Okay, let's go with soybeans, I guess. Yeah, okay, don't need cultivating, just blowing. Well, now. Now I want to check something else. This price. So, for Master Fergus for 105,000. It's one of the cutters, okay. So, to get to for combine all the cutters, I should get something like 150 or even 170,000. Two of the cutters I will take there, and one will I just sell. Now. Oh yeah, check sealed, by the way. And small one is Senec. It's only -5%. So yeah, definitely the only new combine left then to try in this one, because the fans are pretty much just reskins of the Mass Effect and combines. Okay, so speed isn't great, but it's alright, I guess. Power flow has 12. I'm earning quite a lot of money, it seems. 385,000. The score cutter for the Massey Ferguson. Need the weight cutter pretty much for it. Actually, I can get this score cutter for him as well. So it's even better, 12 meters. And the Helios, quite a few commands can use it. So we have Quasar, Heliantus, and Dynaflex, so together it's like 164,000 plus 400 for the combine. So I'll need like over 550,000. Over 500,000 pretty much. Which is crazy. We haven't combined with all the cutters. Which is pretty crazy, alright. Okay.